The week ahead is as normal gets. We should be at 80 for a normal high on the shoreline. We'll be in the upper 70s. An increase in humidity, though, for Tuesday into Wednesday. And the rest of next week, we'll spend right where we should be at 80. Though there is a change that comes in for the middle to end of next week. It's more humidity, and that'll bring in some showers and thunderstorms. Let's go out to New London County right now. Look at the sea breeze. 69 North Stonington. It's 71 in Waterford, 72 Quaker Hill. But look at this jump up from Route 80, and it's 79 in Oakdale right now, and it's 76 out in Limes. You can see the effect of a southerly wind late day in southeastern Connecticut. I feel tomorrow we'll do that again. You can see the color, the contours. That's where you show that the sea breeze has really kicked in, where you have that green shading there. Everybody else, though, in the mid to upper 70s, a couple low 80s, Southington and Plantsville at 82, 75, and Litchfield and New Fairfield at 78. A couple of clouds mixed in with the sun today because it's still very cool aloft, and that strong, now summer sunshine interacts with that cool air. But as the sun sets in the sky, the clouds go away, and we set up for a clear night tonight. All right, look back to the west. We've got some clouds and some thunderstorms over the Midwest, and then you can see from the west, those will be coming on in for the next couple of days. Here's your hour-by-hour forecast. Clearing skies tonight, and by first thing tomorrow morning, we start with clear skies. Watch the clouds come back again in the afternoon in the heating of the day, just like we saw today. You know, the clouds mixed with the sunshine. And then throughout the afternoon, it's clouds and sun. And as you head towards the end of the afternoon, early evening, the clouds begin to break apart a little bit. And the humidity starts to spike up for Tuesday. Tuesday will be the last dry day for a while. Then we'll have the opportunity for some showers and thunderstorms coming for the middle to end of next week. That's why I said it's going to be more like a South Florida forecast with those late day rain chances. 52 inland, 56 on the shoreline tonight. Another cool night with low humidity. Sun and clouds, 78 around 1-2 in the afternoon. And with a light south wind, the sea breeze starts kicking in. So southeastern Connecticut, probably around 69, 70 degrees. 4 or 5 in the afternoon, but north of the parkway tomorrow, we'll go to 85. And easy to get burned this time of year. UV index is high, it's a 10. That means a burn time of 15 minutes. And out on the water tomorrow, we have high tide starting at 6:30 in the morning, out to 9 o'clock by Greenwich and Cos Cub. Another round of high tides about 12 hours later in the evening. 1 foot waves, light winds, and water temperatures are coming up now into the mid to upper 60s. Here's your 8-day forecast. We start seeing temperatures in the 80s by the middle to end of next week, and thus, with the higher humidity, we'll start to see some rain chances. Looks like Wednesday and Thursday are our best chances to get wet with some showers and thunderstorms. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, these are not all-day rainouts. They're hit or miss, your afternoon variety of scattered showers. Don't cancel your weekend plans for next weekend, but just be mindful, there can be some showers around. Aaron?
All right, Justin. Thank